Well, guys, it's been nice knowing you. I don't know when they're going to find this camera and this SD card. So we have finally done it here at Bugs in a Jar. We have an active tornado warning. Supposed to be here in about 2 minutes. Been nice knowing you guys, but the big one is here. We're talking tornadoes, 60-mile-an-hour winds, and penny-sized hail in the next 5 minutes. Looks like the tornado is about 5 miles south of us, we're hoping. Now, Brother Basil, if you're listening to this, looking at the path of the tornado, your house is
in the Adirondacks.
Yeah, at least Basil's in the Adirondacks. He doesn't realize that a tornado is barreling straight towards his house, sitting there like a sore thumb on top of a hill. At least we're down here in the holler. Tornadoes tend to pass over holes in the ground like this. Oh, tornadoes in New York. We've been sweltering under this goddamn humidity all day. You know, why exactly do I live in New York in the summertime? All right. We're supposed to be taking shelter in a secure building. Oh yeah. Well, we got the tiny house is actually the most secure building, but it says stay away from windows. It says do not sit here. Whoa. Says do not sit here and watch the storm from outside, like those 16 people who just fried themselves in India taking selfies in a lightning storm. Here I am out here taking a selfie in a lightning storm after 16 people. Here comes the wind. Let's see if the goddamn tent blows off the front of my goddamn camper. I wish to hell, yes, Rob, just did you get the brand new kitchen screwed in? We got our new screen house today and we put it up upside down, I mean inside out, but we got it taken down and packed away. Here it comes. They say the front of this thing, 60-mile-an-hour winds and penny-sized hail, which could take my cornfield down in the next 5 minutes. I could lose 2,000 ears of corn. All right, we are in the end times. Oh yeah. Of course, I have no fucking insurance on the, my camper is right under that tree. Whee! I swear the lights in my camper just blinked on. That's impossible, right? I guess it was just a reflection in the window. All right, so Brother Warren, are you glad you came to Bugs in a Jar Farm now?
Yes, I'm debating whether to be in the house or be in the camper now.
The camper, it says absolutely do not. It says get the hell out of RVs, campers, mobile homes. Interior room in a secure building.
Oh, and I got to check with Rob and see the tornado tracker.
Oh, God. Here we go. Here it comes. Oh, my poor little Clematis.
We will crash.
I don't know where Rob and Donna are taking shelter. Where are y'all taking shelter? Are you down in your... Should we get under the dining table? It's probably the safest place in the room is under the fucking dining... It says stay away from windows.
He said it looked like the worst was going to be south of us.
Yeah. Well, they're saying Candor, which is 9 miles south there. Okay. Wilseyville is not mentioned. It's Candor, then it's going... Here comes the hail. Okay. We have hailstones falling on the, God damn it, my poor cornfield. Oh no. We've been talking about goddamn hail. So here they are. The hailstones have gotten here. God damn it. We have no internet here, guys. I'm amazed. Well, we will see how the cornfield stands up to the... It's weird how there's no thunder. There's all this lightning and hardly any thunder. Our router blew up. I don't know when we're gonna have internet. I don't know when this video will get posted. It sounds like it's just rain now. Oh, my poor cornfield. Well, I'm glad we're down in this hole at least.
Yep.
That's what it looks like. Where are we? In the blue dot?
Blue dot.
All right.
You got a hook right beneath us, unfortunately.
That hook is going right up to Basil's house.
That one's worse down here. That's where the warning was, right there.
All right.
Hard to say.
Will we dodge this bullet by 5 miles?
Yeah, look, here's the tornado warning.
It's in the red. It just popped back up.
So it's got,
the purple, you mean?
I mean,
that purple cone.
Yeah. Basil's house. Yeah, I mean Basil's house, good God, it's right in the middle of that, oops.
That's all right.
Middle of that bright purple. Well, Basil, your cabin is in the middle of the tornado path. You are in the bright purple, brother.
You got a hook right by us too, unfortunately, look.
Whoa. See that fucking hook right there? That's usually where a tornado is at, in a hook like that.
All right. They're already showing it moving east of us, I'm glad to say. Good God almighty.
Let's see.
Tornadoes in New York, baby. Oh, those. As the wind died down to 40 miles an hour. Yeah, probably lost a few corn stalks. Man, we had a flash flood the night you got, flash flood warning the night you got here, and now we have a tornado warning. Sancho Panza seems completely unimpressed by any of it. He is absolutely.
The cats weren't too worried either.
Sancho, it says you're supposed to stay away from windows. Oh shit, is all of this stuff getting wet over here? I can't believe we still have our power. Amazing.
Well, here comes the main part of this thing.
Alright. One battery.
You can't even stick your face out there.
Alright. Well, we haven't heard any trees crash now so far. I can't see the damn porch on the front of the trailer. I should have run out there and closed those flaps, but I want the wind to be able to blow through that anyway. Okay. Anything not to help?
10 minutes should be the worst.
Well, the front wall is already past us.
Yeah, but this is the main part of the story. Yeah. This is where the red shit is.
Mine took like 7 minutes.
So. Mm-hmm. Yep. Right. Good Lord. Think California would like a little bit of this rain? Sancho said we went through this shit every fucking night in Garfield, Texas, night after night after night with that goddamn cottonwood tree looming over everything. Good God almighty. Well, my battery's getting ready to go out any second. The people will never know if I'm dead or alive. Unbelievable, we still have power.
Me and my brother here got some batteries.
Whoa, hello, Nelly. It's weird how there's no fucking thunder.
Yeah, it's strange. It's like a lot of heat on it. Yeah, that's the main part of the storm in South Africa. We're getting into the main part of the city.
It's so good to be a doomsday prophet on a night like this. Fuck. But
air feels a lot better, I'll tell you that, than it did earlier.
But we do have the margarita, will be the last taste in my mouth if I go flying across the valley here. The last thing I will have in my mouth is a margarita. Whoa!
We'll grab you and pull you back in.
Oh, fuck. I had a piece of Sandy's homemade blueberry pie and a margarita. Well, Dulcinea, darling, we had our chance. You could be here standing beside me, flying through the fucking clouds. Oh, God. Father Rudolph hadn't been blown off those. He survived. He blew off that other time. Where's the? Oh, but it's moving east.
Oh, yeah. Is it past tense now?
No. It's still close.
All right. So does that say Hartford?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's where Basil is. Basil, here's your house. Basil is right here.
At least he's in the outer stretch of the county. He's not in the middle, so that's a good thing.
Yeah, he'll want to watch. So this is Hartford right here, Basil, right at the... Oops, I keep touching that damn thing. Yeah, Basil, that's Hartford right there. See what you're missing by going camping in the Adirondacks? You could have had all this fun. Can't believe my battery hadn't... Good Lord.
Look at that shit out there, man. It's coming down.
Yeah, I spent 60 fucking years in the South and never being in a tornado. Never once.
Wow.
And then I come to fucking New York.
Me and Donna were driving to Florida one time. We hit Spartanburg and we're listening to the radio jamming out. They're like, tornado at Spartanburg. And we're like, what?
He turned around.
It was storming like hell. We're like, oh no. Yeah. We were in a van, I think, right?
Yeah. I've been within 10 miles of them. This is probably the 10th time in my life within 10 miles
of
them.
I've seen
them. Oh, yeah, I've seen the aftermath. We might go looking for it tomorrow.
I've seen the tunnels like fly over. They weren't on the ground, but seen them fly over.
Yeah. I really do think they would pass over this hole. We're in the deepest hole in the...
There's no...
Well, I'm driving up to Basil. Oh, shit, we're going to have to go out. I wanted to drive up to Basil tomorrow. But
But this is also probably about 6 minutes late, 6 minutes ahead, I guess there's the 9:55 and 10:01.
When it updates again, it'll be back.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
How much crack you at, are you? For the very beginning, for about 2 minutes, I don't think it took out the corn. I hope not.
Now we're all at our evening excitement. We're all in a tizzy over the...
Yep, exciting.
Winds of death are very
good. Lord, we're gonna have how many people here fucking Saturday night camping? Camping out in the woods, out in the camper. Oh Jesus, I would be completely in full tilt freak out mode. How many people are gonna be here? Six. Seven. Seven people are gonna be here at the hip camp. Oh fuck, no, I'd be out there screaming, get your ass down here into the house, guys. Fuck, man.
I went in the bedroom and emptied out my suitcase and throw my couch in there. I throw in there and lay on it.
Look at this dog, that healed his foot absolutely.
I know, he don't care at
all. That's probably tornado right there, dude, where that giant hook is.
So we're right dead center in the red. We're the blue dot in the middle of the red.
Yeah.
All right.
That hook's probably the tornado, would be my guess. It is headed for Basil's house.
It's headed directly to Basil's house. Man, I would like to go up there tomorrow, but I just don't have time to do it. It's the opposite direction. Oh, well. Who's that, ma'am? He's relaxing. Poncho just takes it easy.
That's 10:55. It's already past us now. It's 5 minutes behind. It's going now.
Well, there's still plenty of lightning out there, but the rain's already slack.
All your friends.
Yeah, all your. It's even worse when it's somebody when it's your friend. It really is. It's worse when you're like, ah, fuck, I gotta buy her a truck, a trailer. Whoa, that one didn't take the damn power down. It's amazing.
Yeah, when I was walking back, I was thinking, now I get back.
But Rudolph is still sitting there. I'm sleeping in the tiny house. I'm sleeping in the brick shit house, man. But of course, I got five windows in that 7 foot by 7 foot.
Did you sleep in that little tent up in the Pawnee Woods last night?
I said
no, I set up the gazelle.
Did you leave that thing put up on there?
Yeah, and the little one. The little one's probably blown across because it was not even staked down.
Yeah,
it's probably in the pond right now, is where that little tent is.
Were they staked down?
The little tent, no.
The park was staked down, but I don't think it's
No, that little tent's probably in the pond. It's no loss.
On the top of the tree.
Like a $32 tent from. All right, that seems to be it. Famous last words. He's been through those Texas storms. He's been through Garfield, Texas. Reminds him of Garfield. Well, famous last words. It's past now. We're fine. Yes, enjoy your tornadoes while you still can, guys. I wish I had been doing Rudolph's profile in the lightning all this time. He never fell. Well, Donna said that a snake took a damn lunge at him. But he would do that to a fucking rattlesnake, just like a garter snake. He doesn't know the difference. He'd pounce on a fucking rattlesnake, a copperhead, a water moccasin. I guess we will stop filming. I can't believe I still have the battery. Okay, well, we've made it through a flash flood.